Officer Dana A. Is that his wife?
Don't know.
Do you think this has anything to do with the test subject on 51?
I have no idea. And even more, I don't want to know. Just give me the 8-inch blade. We'll start by going through the torso.
Get the fuck out! Get the kill team in here now!
I can't keep this up forever.
No, never!
No, no, no. I gotta kill them too.
Yeah. hostile sighted. Contact imminent. Tango down. Terminated.
Your mother with that mouth?
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it.
My sister.
Dana. Hopefully she'll be able to tell me something. Anything. Soldiers. If they know who I am, they probably know who she is. I need to get to a good viewpoint and scope the area out.
Be careful.
They know I'm coming. I have to think about this. Now I can get inside. They're gonna be waiting for me. They think they're in control, but they have no idea what I'm capable of.
Thank you.
target is in the building.
Target is hot. Light it up.
He's the one. You now.
Wait, I'm gonna go have a look.
Get the fuck out of here.
Your mother with that mouth?
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it.
I can see what he saw. I know what he knew. His memories were my memories. Revenge was the only clear thought in my head. The only one I could call mine. I knew Gentech was the key. It made sense.
I'd worked there. I'd had Dana investigating its operations. And then there was Blackwatch. Whatever had changed me, erased my past. Must have started there. I thought if I could find out who was running Gentech before Blackwatch erased them too, I could find my past.
What did you think that would gain you?
Answers. I wanted to find out what happened to me. The reason. Someone to blame, someone I could punish. Tell you the truth, I never thought I'd find her. I wish the hell I never had.